Hello, this is Shambarkia tibescens. I think the variety is Grandiflorum. It has this deeper pink flower with an slight yellow lip. And if one can see closely, on the top of the lip there is a slight green dot. It is a giant of an orchid. It is almost 7 feet tall. The spike is, as you can see, right above there somewhere. And I'm going to show you the spike as it goes down. And here it is. To just show you the extent of the spike, it starts right there. And again, has grown to right up here. Right there. No fragrance, but what a display when it blooms. It has been blooming for me for the past few years, but for some reason it only gives me one spike a year. It's somewhat stingy that way, but I enjoy it nonetheless. I think this is another variety of tibescens. If I'm wrong, please let me know. But I got this as Shambarkia tibescens grandiflorum. Here it is, another look from a distance. Just to show you the extent of the flowering. Thank you for watching.